Lazy.
Ahí anda.
Anda aquí arriba.
Dale ahí arriba.
¿Quién va a ir a comprar? ¿Vos vas a ir? Vos sos el tacaño. I wouldn't want him to be a gang member. That's what I'm trying to do, you know. Give them a good education, a good example, so they could follow, you know. And I mean, till right now, they never seen me with a gun or with drugs or stuff like that, you know. They just smoking cigarettes. That's it, you know. I don't give them bad example, you know. I try to lead them to a good life, you know.
What's happening with the apartment?
We're gonna rent one. We're gonna see if we rent one so we can live together again. She's gonna be working, I'll be taking care of the kids. Take them to school, they're gonna study right here, on this school. So they're gonna be going to school, studying. I'll be in the house, taking care of the kids, the things of the house. Meanwhile, she'll be working. ¿Ya vamos a comprar?
Sí, una cara.
¿De cuál es tu papá?
Dame.
¿De cuál familia es?
Since the passing of an anti-gang law 2 months ago, the army and police conduct regular patrols of the neighborhood. Anyone with a gang tattoo can be arrested and serve several days in jail. For Slappy, the situation is more serious. If he is arrested, he could be looking at 30 years for murder.
Y nos dijeron que nos fuéramos a la mierda.
Que lo veían aquí, lo iban a levantar después.
Pero allá.
¿A dónde?
En la cancha. Nos corrieron. Nos dijeron que si nos miraban ahí otra vez, nos iban a llevar.
What happened?
Huh? What happened is that they told us if they saw us there again, they were going to take us in. Just for being there. Well, exactly, for being a gang member. The cops that come here, they don't know me, they don't know what's up, they don't know I escaped. So that's not so much a big deal. I always give them a false name.
Póngase la camisa, muchacho. Póngase la camisa. Me regala todo su nombre, por favor.
José Raúl Amaya Ramírez.
¿Están dando un comento, señor?
No,
tiene.
No lo he sacado todavía, pero en eso estoy. En ese trámite estoy. Sacarlo, así lo estaba diciendo.
Venga.
Hasta la observación esta vez, va. Los documentos tienen que andar en regla, pues.
Sí. No sé por qué no ha sacado su documento.
No, sí, en eso estoy, de verdad se lo digo, o sea.
Bueno, sí, usted sí sabe bien cómo está la situación ahora con usted.
¿Cómo no?
Pero nosotros estamos apegados a derecho, ¿no? No vamos allá haciendo ninguna cuestión que es delinquiendo. Pues.
Claro.
Lo vamos a solo advertir ahora que se mantenga en su casa. Pues.
Ok, está bien, sí, cómo no.
Y si anda con ellos, pues. Que tengan las precauciones ahí del caso.
¿Cómo no? Sí.
Oye, usted, no, usted sabe bien que aquí no puede estar.
Sí, no, mire, señor.
Usted es asediado por las maras, pues usted sabe, usted es miembro. Pues.
Sí, sí, sí. ¿Ya? Pero ya no estoy aquí, por eso.
¿Va? Por eso le hago la recomendación, manténgase alejado de aquí, por favor.
Sí, okay, muchas gracias.
Sigue, no
gracias.
Puede estar aquí.
What happened?
No, nothing. They just stopped me. They asked me for my name. I gave them the other name, so they checked my name and it was clean. So they let me go. They just told me to take my papers out because next time they see me without my papers, they're gonna take me in. That's it. So I told them, yeah, fine, whatever.
Were you worried?
Yeah. Anyways, what can I do about it?
And it's not your lucky day today.
Nah, it's twice now. They've done it this day. That means I don't have to come out that much. Just when I have to, right? Well, I'll see you later.
So what are you worried about? How
about this thing
going on?
About what my wife told me yesterday. Well, a bunch of cops that are by her house all day and all night, look asking for me. So I don't know, I think they might get me some one of these days. But I hope not. I feel worried, man. I mean, I know if they get me, I'm gonna go do time. I don't wanna go do time. I wanna be somewhere else with my kids and my wife alone. Starting a new life. But who knows if it's gonna work out.
Where do you wanna be?
I don't know, somewhere else. Back in the States again. Back to the States. I don't wanna be a gang member all my life, man. I mean, I wanna get out of this place. Become a new person.
Hola, pasa adelante.
You know.